Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 3 exercise 3.3 6th question. And the question is, write a digit in the blank space of each of the following numbers so that the number formed is divisible by 11. We have to fill number in this blank so that the number formed is divisible by 11. So according to the divisibility rule, if sum of its odd digits and sum of its even digits difference is 11, that number is divisible by 11. So now first we are going to see that option A, 9 2 space 3 8 9, sum of odd digits. Sum of odd digit is equal to, sum of odd digits we are going to find it, 1 3 5. These are all the odd digits. So 9 plus 3 plus 2 is equal to 9 plus 3 12, 12 plus 2 14. Next, sum of even digits. Sum of even digit is equal to this number 8, and here we don't have number, so that we are going to take it as x plus this number 9 is equal to 9 plus 8 17 plus x. 17 plus x. Sum of odd digit is equal to 14. Sum of even digit is equal to 17 plus x. And if the difference is 0 or 11, that is divisible by 11. Difference is 0 or 11, that number is divisible by 11. Now we are going to find the difference. Difference should be 0 or 11. 0 is not possible. Difference should be 0 or 11. 0 is not possible. Therefore, we are going to write it, difference is 11. According to the sum, we have taken 11. So, difference between these two numbers, 17 plus x minus 14 is equal to 11. Now, x plus 17 minus 14, we interchange the place, is equal to 11. X plus 17 minus 14 is equal to 3 is equal to 11. So x is equal to 11, this plus is going right hand side, so minus 3. X is equal to 11 minus 3 is equal to 8. So required answer is 8. If we fill 8, this number is divisible by 11. Therefore, required number is 9 2 8 3 8 9. So that we have formed that number 9 2 8 3 8 9. Now we are going to solve option B. Option B we have taken sum of odd digits. Sum of odd digits is equal to sum of odd digits, 4, this 4 and here space, so we are going to take it as x. 4 plus 4 plus x. And next, even number, sum of even numbers, sum of even digits, 8 plus 9 plus 8 is equal to, and here sum of odd digit is equal to 8 plus x, and here when we are adding these two, 8 plus 8 16, 16 plus 9 25, difference, and here also this difference cannot be 0. We can take only 11, so we are going to apply it in the same model. Difference is equal to 11. If the difference is 11 only, we can find that answer. It cannot be 0 now, because here sum of even digit is 25 and sum of odd digit is equal to 8 plus x. So we cannot, then this number cannot be 0. So 25 minus 8 plus x is equal to 11. Now this minus is common for all the numbers, so we are multiplying inside. 25 minus 8 minus x is equal to 11. Now 25 minus 8 is equal to 17 minus x is equal to 11. 25 minus 8 is equal to 17 minus x equal to 11. And minus x is equal to 11. This plus is going right hand side, so minus 17. Minus x is equal to 11 minus 17. Signs are different, so we are going to find the difference. Difference is 6 and this is minus 6. Because minus 17 is there, so we have written minus 6. And minus minus gets cancelled. X is equal to 6. Therefore, the required number in the space is 6. Therefore, required number is 869484. So the x value is equal to 6. If we are filling this space by 6, we can get that number is divisible by 11. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Keep watching. Thank you.